Hi, this is Gary with MacMost Now. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to use Command Option Escape. One question I often get from people who have recently switched from Windows to Mac is how do you do the equivalent to Control Alt Delete? This is the famous command that's used on Windows and other computers that allows you to force quit an application. And there's other similar commands like it that will bring up a list of apps that are currently running. Well, you can do the same thing on the Mac, and the command sequence is Command, Option, and Escape. These are all on the left side of the keyboard. You can hold down Command and Option with your thumb and then with your middle finger just tap Escape. So let's take a look at what happens when I do this. I'm going to hold down Command and Option and hit Escape. I get this dialog box here that says Force Quit Applications. I can scroll through the list and see what apps I'm currently running. And I can select one and hit Force Quit. Now, even if you're familiar with this, you may not know there's a few other things you can do. For instance, you can double click on any app there and it will bring it to the front and show it to you, or bring you to the space if you're using Mission Control. So you can use it kind of as an application switcher. You can also select multiple applications. So for instance, if I select one, like Pages, and I say Force Quit, I'll get asked if I wanted to quit Pages. I can hold the Command key down and select several, or hold the Shift key down and select a range, hit Force Quit, and it will allow me to quit the three selected applications. Now also you can see here that all of the names of the applications are in black. If an application was misbehaving and the operating system detected that, it would appear in red and actually give you a message next to it. So if you suspect, say you're running a bunch of applications and things are getting slow, something may not be working correctly, if you hit Command, Option, and Escape, you can go through the list and see if you have any warnings next to any of these apps. And that can give you a clue to what's going wrong. And then you can select the app and force it to quit. Now of course in normal day-to-day use you should never have to use the Command, Option, Escape and force quit something. I should be able to go to its regular menu item and quit. Even if you suspect that it's not working correctly and you feel that you're going to have to force quit it, make sure you try this first, because of course this will quit gracefully, meaning that the app is going to stop certain things it's doing, save data, save preferences, all of that. Force quitting is always a little dangerous and it should be a last resort. Now another thing you can do if you just want to quit the application that's currently running, or you know exactly what you want to force quit, you can go down here to the dock and say I'm going to quit text edit. You go to Control, you hold the Control key down and click, or do a two finger click on a trackpad, whatever your secondary click of preference is, and you see there's quit here at the bottom. That's a really quick way, it's a substitute for going up to the menu here and using quit. But if you hold down the Option key, you could see that it changes to force quit. So you can use the dock to force quit a single app. You can actually use the menu to do this as well. Of course you have the regular quit here, but under the Apple menu you've got the actual command for force quit, Command, Option, Escape, and here is the actual menu choice. So you can use this instead of the keyboard shortcut. If you hold down the Shift key, then the frontmost running app will appear and you can force quit text edit right here. And you can see that the actual keyboard command for that is Option, Shift, Command, Escape. But in practice I found that Command, Option, Shift, Escape to quit the currently running app doesn't actually work. Every time I try it, it doesn't seem to happen. So you have to use that menu item instead. And there are other ways to collapse as well, using the terminal, using the activity monitor. But the main thing to get here is to be able to use Command, Option, Escape when something happens, when a third party app isn't behaving properly and you can't quit it. It's a quick and easy way to find out what's going wrong and solve the problem at the same time. Hope you found this useful. Till next time, this is Gary with MacMost Now. If you found this video useful, there's one thing you can do for me in return. It won't cost you anything and it will just take you a few seconds. If you're not already at MacMost.com, go there and then look for the video you just watched. Go to that page. Underneath the video you'll see a bunch of different links that help you share the video with friends. Take a second to click the like button. This sends a signal out to the rest of the internet that the video is worth watching. Thanks.